sesquicentennial. Sesquicentennial? Sequential? Sesquicentennial. Is that how it goes? No? Over 150 years? Okay.
The Berea College Farm is one of the oldest continuously operated educational farms in the United States. This year marks the farm's sesquicentennial, 150 years of operation. What began as a garden on a couple of acres in 1871 has expanded to a 500-acre farm with beef cattle, hogs, poultry, field crops, horticulture crops, and honeybees. The farm has practical roots. In the 19th century, it was a source of food and jobs for students who left home for the fledgling college in Berea. By the early 20th century, the Berea College Farm provided demonstration of the latest farming techniques for farmers in the central Appalachian region. In the 1920s, the college established an academic program for agriculture and natural resources, transforming the farm into a laboratory for testing out theories and applying information learned in the classroom. All three aspects of the farm, providing food and labor, demonstrating for the region, and hands-on application of academic concepts continue today. For students, the most important lessons are not just a page in the textbook.
In terms of teaching and developing students, ag and natural resource students who work at the farm, they're fortunate and they have the ability to utilize machinery, the equipment, the animals, the buildings are all supportive of teaching students, giving them hands-on practical experiences, which helps. It really does help in the classes in that when they come to class, they are aware of things that we are teaching, the theory that is taught in class. It could be linked to what actually takes place at a real production operation.
Berea has an incredible history, and the college farm and our department has an incredible history. There are not that many small liberal arts colleges with agriculture programs. We're one of kind of a handful of those in the country.
Over the years, the farm has supplied the college dining hall, college enterprises, and the local market. Diners at the Boone Tavern, the college's historic hotel and restaurant, are eating food raised from animals grazing within 2 miles. In the past, the farm supplied a college bakery and a creamery. Now there is the Berea College Farm Store, where raw produce and meats are processed into value-added products like cornmeal and sausages. It's also a restaurant staffed by students, where the local community can purchase a farm-to-fork lunch. At the Mountaineer Dining Hall, students, faculty, and staff have access to food at its freshest. The local community also benefit from the farm through the Berea Kids Eat initiative, which provides organic vegetables and meat to a feeding program for children.
You can walk into the dining hall and fill your plate up at the salad bar and taste the freshness that is in that salad, be it lettuce, chard, kale, spinach, because it literally got picked and washed the day of and walked across the street right to your dining room.
Last year, the farm produced nearly 11,000 pounds of pork, more than 15,000 pounds of beef, and 21,000 pounds of certified organic produce. More than 50 students run or participate in every aspect of the college farm. Students plant and harvest the crops, feed and tend to the animals, and test new ideas with research projects. In the 1990s, it was students who pushed the college farm to transition to certified organic crop production. Later, student farmers released hogs from their traditional confinements and led the transition from feedlot finishing of cattle to grass finishing. As a result, the farm stresses not just what it produces, but how it produces, humanely and sustainably. Student farmers take these lessons with them into their lives after college. The Berea College Farm is not just a farm, it's a philosophy at work. College endeavors are guided by a framework known as the Great Commitments. These 8 commitments form a distinct philosophy woven into everything the college does. Those values are put into practice on the college farm, especially the commitment to sustainability.
I think as the college has been embracing sustainability more and more over time, what the college farm does really mirrors that. In thinking about economic sustainability, environmental sustainability, social sustainability, we're trying to make decisions about what happens moving forward really with those three pieces in mind.
In addition to sustainability, the farm serves as a model for small farmers. What will this model look like in the future?
What will change on the college farm will be the way we manage our renewable resources, be it solar, wind, water, and soil. We will grow more soil by sequestering carbon. We will harness the sun's energy to power our operations. We will protect our water resources so that we have clean water that feeds our stock, our plants, and our community.
What will the next 150 years bring? It's hard to imagine that far into the future, but whatever happens, the Berea College Farm will surely remain a living, learning laboratory for students and the region.